The right lobe is hypocagenic and contains several small, discrete areas including one showing non-parallel orientation. The vascularization is increased. There are two hypercagenic lesions in the left lobe, one in the lower and one in the middle part of the lobe. The extranodular part of this lobe is also hypocagenic and displays increased vascularization. The nodule presents paranodular blood flow.